put some fuse boxes around the base so we can get loud. Downside is they might be powered by a little bit of overcharge, which means OD will come running. So lay down some traps just like you always do. Let Buzz know when you're ready to start rocking.
Time to piss off the neighbors.
Check. One, two, check.
You did good.
That's an understatement.
You made a kid with tonsillitis happy. It's not like you saved the world or anything.
Yeah, I did. Tonsillitis? I thought he had cancer. Well done, little man.
Well done.
We need a little more time to set up. Keep those OD out of the base, and we'll get started as soon as we can. Hey, one thing? Don't let the OD near the fuse boxes. They're really delicate.
Keep them away from the fuse boxes. Got it.
Yet, we're almost ready.
confused. We're about to lose our last few boxes.
Fuse boxes. They're really delicate.
Keep them away from the fuse boxes. Got it.
Fuse box under attack.
Blacker than ice. They flash in the wind.
I thought you were gonna get killed quickly. Then I thought I was gonna kill you. But now I look forward to our time together. Until you're killed.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Uh-uh. This is the nicest thing. I'll show you how to get into Fisco HQ. But sneaking you in is as far as I'm willing to go. If we get killed with you, then the kids are as good as dead.
Okay. I think I have a plan. Sam, where are you?
I'm almost at the overpass.
Good. Let's meet there. Call the others. Time to go all in.
I know you're all wondering why I called you here tonight. Take a look around. All of this will be yours someday. Or we'll be dead.
I found a hidden code buried in a Fisco data drive. I've only decoded a small piece, but it is a massive bit of work. They are planning something huge. And to find out what, I need access to the server room in their headquarters.
But that's in their headquarters.
That will be a monumental task.
Well, what's our plan?
It's frustrating. With all the automation and whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
If I may address the court, you said you needed everyone. Yet we are not all here. I see the painted tarts are not here.
Oh! I'm here, but you're not the DM of me, Flandaf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Fisco HQ without Las Catrinas.
Together, we'll take Fisco down. Or we won't, but we'll get some wicked respawn animations. Who's with me?
For Vagarthia.
For the Oxfords.
For Troop Bushido. Para los niños.
For the footage.
For each other.
Shall be victorious in the coming epic battle.
Esperanza.
And you keep distracting those Fisco forces. We're heading into the sewer pipes now.
Sewer pipes?
Keep moving, cabrón.
Stop talking! I'll stop shooting!
Shut it for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Have no fear. here! Drunkmaster Billstream is here!
On the main floor somewhere.
Find it fast. It's getting a little hairy out here. Cats and dogs living together and whatnot.
Once I find it, I'll need a few minutes to get through the security systems and access their network.
Just work fast, Sam.
Keep up the fight! Las Catrinas have your back! Kick ass, muchachas!
He's standing in front of a bunch of computers, staring at them. I think he might be having a stroke or something.
Focus, Sam.
Okay, okay. Give me a few minutes. Oh, where the hell is the start menu?
inside the building that's going to activate in a few minutes.
What kind of weapon? A bomb?
I don't... Where inside the building? I'm getting conflicting information! It's too much pressure. I get diarrhea.
Okay, new plan. What if we just destroy the whole building?
That could work. But how would you destroy a building?
I don't know. I'll improvise.
This campaign is going quite well.
Sunset Overdrive, not ET. Give me some space. Good work.
You need to get to that bottle. Hurry, we don't have much time. That bottle is actually filled with overcharge. So when you get there, just hit it a few times to build up the pressure inside.
And then what?
It might fly straight into the building.
Might? Great plans.
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
We all lost a friend.
And the world lost a hero.
A hero that will live on in this city and in our hearts forever.
Wait a minute.
That's the ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Yours? Oh, bad move, guys. NeoGAF is gonna eat you alive. You know what? I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
Hey, everybody. Who wants to get drunk on milk and crackers? All right, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt?
Right into arms! They lead straight to the top!
Tentacles. Why did it have to be tentacles?
We have to get up to the top, to its core! Bounce on those hover drones!
Destroyer of worlds! Tower, you know. We used to have social hour when I was in third grade. Yeah. Mrs. Tower, yeah, we just sit around and we talk shit.
Hanging up now.
Stop! There are no other plot twists after this. You don't want the story to end, do you? If you strike me, that blimp was weak sauce. This is so much better.
Sam, are you there?
Morgan, are you okay?
Yeah. I just wanted to say, in case we all die, you've been a really good friend.
Just a friend?
Maybe more. But let's talk about that if we survive.
Okay. And, same to you, poor Kim. It's nice to know there's people like you in this world.
Aw, that's really sweet.
You two, shut up! I'm trying to kill a giant robot here!
Show yourself! I'm gonna say this one last time! Fuck you! Okay, just one more. Fuck you! I don't want to get your... I win, assholes!
I swore an oath to never use this communication sorcery. But seriously...
Hey! Looks like you can use the elevated train tracks to get up higher!
What do you think you're doing? You can't get off me, asshole!
I'm not the hero that Sunset City deserves, or the hero it needs, but I'm pretty much all it's got. So everybody can just deal with it. Player one!